It's rare in any branch of medicine that a trial of a new drug can report 100% efficacy and a first in HIV science. But that's what happened with a new biannual pre-exposure prophylaxis injectable. The clinical trial carried out in South Africa and Uganda has shown that a twice yearly injection of a new PrEP drug gives young women total protection from HIV infection. New Vision spoke to physician scientist with over 20 years of experience in the field, Linda Gail Baker, who is also the principal investigator of the South African part of the study. They said the trial tested whether the 6 month injection of lenacapavir would provide better protection against HIV infection than two drugs, Truvada and Descovy, both that are already on the market as daily pills. According to the World Health Organization, the HIV epidemic has killed 40 million people globally since its genesis, and about 85 million people contracted the virus. There were 1.3 million new HIV infections globally in just the past year. Although that's fewer than 2 million infections in 2010, at this rate, we may not meet the HIV new infections target set by UNAIDS for 2025, which is fewer than 500,000. To achieve this goal, several measures have been put in place alongside PrEP, including encouraging the use of condoms, self-test kits, discouraging sexual networks, free distribution of ARVs, among many others. Several trials have been made with vaccines, but none has yielded results because the virus mutates very fast.
When you discover the organism that causes a disease, it becomes easy for you to develop a vaccine. And therefore, many companies rushed to, you know, utilize the surface protein, the envelope, the glycoprotein, to try to develop vaccines. Little did we know that we are dealing with an enemy that is very promiscuous. HIV mutates very fast. Therefore, most of the early vaccines that were tried failed. They failed because you immunize somebody, they produce antibodies, and by the time they are producing antibodies, the virus has moved on.
The injectable PrEP trial was just one of these measures. Baker describes the drug as a fusion capsid inhibitor that interferes with the HIV capsis, a protection shell that protects HIV's genetic material and enzymes needed for replication. It is administered under the skin once every 6 months. The Purpose One trial had 5,000 participants in 3 sites in Uganda and 25 sites in South Africa. Done to test the injectable drug's efficacy against the other two pills, the trial tested several things, including whether it's safe and provides better protection for women aged between 16 to 25. And as fate would have it, the results were 100% successful because none of the 2,134 women who received the injection contracted HIV. Compared to the other two pills, 16 women of 1,068 took Truvada contracted HIV, while 39 of 2,136 who took Descovy contracted the virus. With these promising results, Baker says they will now move to an open label phase. This means that the study participants will be unblinded and offered the choice of the PrEP they prefer as the trial continues. This is a ray of hope for HIV scientists and activists who believe that young people will find that making this prevention decision only twice a year may reduce unpredictability. Uganda's goal is to achieve zero HIV infections by 2030. Therefore, such an intervention would be a magic bullet.
At a very good time, this country has over the years developed capacity for basic science research. And a lot of this is owed to the participation, the initial participation of Ugandans in the trials for many of the drugs.